Lucas, what is that thing?
I read about this. It's an elephant. From Africa. Romans used them during circus games.
It's enormous. Look at its teeth.
This is surreal.
Yes. There's enough bones around. Let's get out of here.
That smell.
I know it. It's sulfur. It's a smithy. A crank.
Let's see what it does. I'm going to need you.
Sure. Wow.
Oh no. Do you hear that?
Oh no, please no.
Look at the many arrows. We're stuck, Lucas.
No, no. Look at the platform. The brazier. It looks big enough to light the whole room.
How do we set it on fire?
I don't know. Saltpeter, sulfur, alcohol, whatever we can find.
Fine. These rooms are open now. Maybe we'll find something. Meat stock.
We need a preservative agent, like alcohol. Maybe in that chest.
All right. Let's try to keep these rats occupied first.
Don't fall.
Thank you, Lucas.
Good. But it won't be enough.
Like this. Disgusting.
It looks safe.
Good. Let's get to that chest.
They still look like they haven't eaten in a million years. So, what's in it?
Alcohol bottles.
Yes, that's good. Very good. Come back. Right. We need a second element. Then we'll craft an ignifer. Remember?
Ignifer. I forgot about this. Let's check that other room. That's sulfur, right?
Yes. Some spilled on these planks. The chest up there might contain more. Fresh sulfur would be perfect.
Let's get up there. A crank. There's an elevator.
Of course.
We're doing all right.
It won't. Having the time of my life. Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Of course. Holding...
We're losing time.
You'll go. We need to climb something to reach that chest.
You can stop now.
Naturally.
We need to move faster. I'm worried about Hugo.
The tower's not that far. As soon as we fire Vodan, he'll...
We don't even know if he's in there. And with the rats. And those mercenaries.
Hey. Yeah. One thing at a time.
Yes. Good.
So, found anything?
You were right. It's sulfur.
Yes. Now that is very good news. Good. We have sulfur and alcohol. It's one of the best bases for an ignifer. Highly reactive. Mix them together.
Ignifer. I love that thing.
It's a lifesaver. Shoot it at those embers with your sling and, well, hope that it works. Wow.
What the hell?
That was highly reactive indeed.
Thanks, Lucas. That ignifer will be more than useful. Now, let's try to get that platform down.
I think I've seen other cranks around.
We'll have a look.
There are our cranks. Up there, under the arches.
Yes. Let's try. Now.
Cages. They had other beasts in there.
Whatever. Let's light this place up. There are still rats left.
That clay pot you have, it could concentrate the effect of an ignifer and release it on impact. Go on, try.
That was a great idea.
Pretty easy. You just need a pot.
Let's move this beast. Oh, that thing is too heavy.
That's what the crank on the other side is for. You need two people.
All right, you stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait for your go. This is it, Amicia.
All right, you stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait for your go.
Jars. Probably wine for the spectators of the arena. Some things never change. I'll bring help, Hugo. I'll find this folder. But you have to hold on. I'm doing my best. the crank now. Time to get that lift down and get the hell out of here.
All right, Lucas. I'm there.
I'm waiting for your go. What happened?
Sorry, I dropped it. Let's go again.
Exceptional skills and resilience.
It's starting again. Do you realize what that means?
I do. But we've been through this before.
You saw how they charged us. The way they move. They're faster, more agile, more intelligent.
But we made it.
Barely.
Let's find Magister Verdun. With the Order by our side, we won't have to face this alone anymore.
I really hope that you're right. Please tell me we didn't stray from it. Yes! The tower!
We got a bit closer now.
A bit. But I'll take that.